Super easy tutorial on how to send any file from your smartphone to your Android TV device. Make sure to subscribe on Tech is My Passion and enable the notifications in order to get always the latest videos. Hello beautiful people and welcome to Tech is My Passion. I am Dimi and I suspect Tech is your passion too since you are on this amazing channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you another easy way on how to sideload applications on your Android TV device. The method is simply as it can go, the simplest of all. Just use your smartphone, you download an application on your device, you download the app on your smartphone, and then you send it from your smartphone to your Android TV device. As easy as that. Let's see how we can do that. Now, of course, the first thing we need to do is to go on our Android TV device, open Google Play Store, and simply go to search and find send. That's with a T. Oops, here it is. Files to TV. This application. Hit on it, select it, of course, and then go where it says install and install the application. Let's let it download and install. As you can see, it's super small, so it will not take that long time. Okay, and now open it and have it open on your device. It gives you also an explanation how this application works and how to do that, but I'm gonna show it also. Hit on done after you have passed all the introduction and instructions on how to use the actual app. Give also access, so select allow in order to have access, and as you can see with your remote you can go up and down, you can select to send or receive a file. So not only you can send files from your smartphone to your Android TV devices, but also vice versa. Let's move on to my smartphone now, and from here open once again the Google Play Store. We need to download the exact same application, so send files to TV, hit on install, and now we're gonna open also the application from our phone. We will have actually almost the same layout, so let's launch it. Of course, you need to be on the same Wi-Fi, so you need your phone needs to be on the same Wi-Fi as your Android TV device, but okay, I think that's not an issue for no one. So let's do also the introduction here, allow, and give permission to the application. Now, in order to send a file from your device, simply hit send and select the application. So I'm gonna select an application that now it will give me the IP address and the name of the application, of the device, I'm sorry, that I'm gonna send the file to. So I'm gonna select Android TV, Shield Android TV, and as you can see on my device, I got the application. Of course, you can do also the exact opposite, and the speed of the actual transfer depends on the local router you have. The closer you are on the router with your smartphone, and of course, if you are using a cable on your Android TV, the fastest will be. Super easy. I hope you enjoyed also today's video. If you did, do not forget to go bananas on the like button down below. On the other hand, if you didn't like it, you can always dislike this video, but make sure, very important, to subscribe and enable the notifications if you liked it, so you will get even more amazing stuff. And you can also follow me if you wish on all the social media platforms. I'm on Reddit, on Instagram, on Twitter, on Facebook. Tech is my passion, Dimitrology. And we will catch up, as always, on the upcoming video. Once again, guys, thank you for watching.